already running late. It's 6:50 and I have to be there at 7:15, and they wanted us to be 15 minutes early. I'm not really nervous. I'm just ready to get this tooth out because it's very painful, and yeah, it gotta go. So yeah, let's just get it going. I'm gonna try to rush them. My mom and my nephew are taking me, so yeah, this should be interesting. Oh my gosh. You ready to take him to the doctor?
Yeah.
Are you scared for me?
Yeah.
Don't be scared. I'll be okay. Ready for this tooth to come out?
Yep.
Because it hurts.
My tooth hurts my face.
Your tooth hurts your face?
No. I put my hand up when I fell down that day here at the park.
Cool story. I swear I would have drove myself, but you're not supposed to drive after it gets done because you're going to be all off of laughing gas and stuff. Come on. I got to find the light. There it is. Found the light. Okay, so yeah. Still waiting. It's probably like 7 now, which means we've missed our 15-minute early mark because my mom cares more about her appearance than my teeth getting pulled out. Oh, now she wants to come. It's semi-raining. Ah. What you upset about?
Who said I'm upset?
Poop, my baby, you need a raincoat. This is absurdity.
Get the heck out of here.
I know it's
late. So, yeah, we're finally on our way after 50 minutes of waiting.
Whatever. You wasn't waiting no 50 minutes because you wasn't even ready 50 minutes.
Because you were in the bathroom when I was going to wake up.
I don't think so.
I woke up at 6 and I waited for you to get out of the bathroom for like 15 minutes.
Really? I didn't know.
Don't get smart with my nephew because you can't act like you ain't never done that before.
Shut up.
Why are you so mean?
You.
But yeah.
Stop being mean while my dad's
sick. Exactly. So stop being mean while my dad's not around. Okay. He's not cooperating this morning. So yeah. See you when I get there.
Jesus,
ask me if I miss standing outside for the bus stop. Tell me why my guy looks miserable in this rain.
He's gonna beat you up.
No, he's not. He can't even see me.
Yeah, he do.
You know, miserable. Okay, so apparently it doesn't open until 7:30, which is weird because we're here and we're early. But why would they make? I don't know. I'm confused about why they would make my appointment at 7:15 and they don't open until 7:30. Yeah, like I just tried to call them and they said I had to leave a message because there's nobody there. So yeah, I guess we're just gonna wait. They're slick. They knew they was dealing with some black people. They told us to come at 7:15.
Coming over here.
Oh my gosh, that's funny. This building is super nice though. I like this accent wall.
Your phone was
No, it's not. I charged it. The building is so nice. I'm sitting here.
Where did he find that?
Over there. First thing he went to when we came in here.
Good.
very a jacket to keep at my house.
It's green. Whoa.
Yeah, my grandson today, so I was like, had to call my job because it was a maybe if I was coming in. So I'm like, well, I'm not coming in.
You see her there? Your head?
Yeah.
Let me just pull up the consent form really quick, and I will have you sign that.
I'm just.
Then we'll get ready for the procedure here.
Mm-hmm. I was just right here. I got my shoes. My beard.
So we're just doing the one on the lower right hand side.
Back surgery again from carrying in my back cut.
Alright, so I found out. So it's 222.
Oh.
With the nitrous. So cheaper.
Okay.
Well,
that work?
Yeah. I got my ball.
Hey, I can get some food.
Hi.
Right, Chubbs?
So yeah, boy, Tia.
Welcome. So can you call me Boyla? Okay.
Let me just sign this really quick. So you'll sign on here. It doesn't show up too well on there, though. It's going to show more so on this little screen here, just so you know, okay?
I can sign now?
Yep. It just says in their diagnosis is the disturbance and tooth eruption, so the tooth's just impacted in there. It can't come out.
Yeah.
Then, so we're extracting that with the numbing agent and then the nitrous.
Perfect.
Did you have a question?
Okay,
perfect. Sounds good.
Here. I'm going to start with this mouth rinse. It's just to kind of kill any bacteria that's in the mouth and help to preventing its dry socket. So if you can swish that around for 20 seconds, it's kind of like a Listerine, but pepperminty. And then just spit it back into the
cup.
You
drink.
Gargle it. Hi.
Gargle. You do. I got my green ball.
You got a cool green ball. Sorry guys, I counted
seconds.
My head too. Yeah,
you did.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, every time I hit it,
20 long before
I wait.
We
yeah, was. That's why I was like, oh, it's at 20, but I'm not letting it keep going. I'm sorry.
Got you.
Yeah. Just spot it for your hair. Just place your hair in here for me.
Okay.
You. I didn't have hair. I was just right here.
I wear hair nets all the time.
I'm going to get a blood pressure.
I don't know how to put it in here. Oh, should I take my jacket off?
Just one arm out of there.
It's right today.
Okay, it's recording now.
Thank you.
I know it. Talking
nephew here.
Let's take off the skin. Blood pressure is looking good. I'm going to take it back in the chair here, okay?
Okay.
Does the headrest feel okay when you rest back, or can I adjust it up or down? Changes. Dr. Massey will probably come in here and kind of adjust it a little bit too. Place this over you. And this is going to get clipped over your shoulders, okay? Just kind of.
So I can put my arms under?
Yeah, you can put your arm under here.
Why is he being okay?
It's kind of like a very thin blanket.
Yeah.
So are you blogging all of this for your channel?
Why he could be okay?
You're editing it. Or?
I can't vlog with surgery.
Oh, I know that.
You can lift your head up there for a moment.
Perfect.
And you can go right back down there. Alright, so before I start the nitrous though, I'm just gonna go get Dr.
Is that
crunch, crunch.
Mom.
Can I turn it off?
Crunch, crunch, yeah.
Just kind of be more relaxed, like you had kind of a couple glasses of wine, just kind of relax overall, okay? Sometimes it's like just a gradual effect too, and you don't feel it for a while, then all of a sudden you feel it and you're like, okay, I'm definitely relaxed.
This case did what?
See? Now go get it and be careful. It's not going to put her to sleep or anything, is it?
Mm-mm. And you'll breathe pure oxygen afterwards too, so that'll clear away like any of the funny feeling that she had during the procedure from the nitrous. It'll clear all that away for you.
Yeah, right here, don't move.
So you'll just leave for like numb on the lower side there. Mm-hmm. Gonna bring the tray.
Hi. I'm goofy already, so I'm probably going to be
dead. Do you feel like you're feeling different?
You don't know yet. I think you might be. Just a little there. You just keep taking those nice deep breaths in there.
Laughing, guys. Just keep it in. You remember to cover your mouth. Good job.
Good job.
I want it right here.
Julian.
What? Why did he close his eyes?
She's relaxing.
I
think you're doing pretty good there with
a
nice dress.
I would just get my daughter's shoes.
It's funny. Everybody wants to laugh. Laugh, Dooley, laugh.
This is just the
I know that
I'm coming up over here.
What?
So just for kind of to suction up some saliva and water and stuff.
I
you might
yeah,
use
some.
Right. It's good. It's good for your teeth. Keep them clean.
Oh,
lots
wow.
Lots of saliva, yeah.
I didn't know that. Don't, no, get off of there. That's for the doctor. And tell us when you're ready to put us out.
You guys can go whenever. Dr. Bassey's going to be in here shortly. So when
so it's raining. I have gauze in my mouth. And it hurts still. They left me to go get food, so I had to wait. How swollen is it? Oh, it's pretty swollen. Okay. Yeah, it's still numb. I didn't wait, Mom. You got the you got the video of me just cracking up when you know that night is. I don't even know what happened. Like, I just started laughing. Julian, it's this way. Where are you going? Man, like a lost puppy. Okay. That's your faith. Are you gonna, huh? Oh, thank you. Man, he prescribed me ibuprofen. Yes, he did. He said it's probably a narcotic. No, it's ibuprofen, they told me.
Well, then you could have called that in.
No, they gave me a paper.
I know, but it could have been called in still.
What does that mean?
It's really not.
Good. Ibuprofen didn't work for me.
Back then.
Where's the paper? Right here. Oh, that's your receipt. I was like thinking like, what if I would have got a 4 out? I would have died. Cause this thing hurts. They tried to take all 4 of them out at the same time.
Yay, we can go home and go to sleep.
I need to eat something if I'm gonna take ibuprofen. That's what she said. She's
so I gotta eat something and then I can take
this. How about chicken broth?
Chicken broth?
Yes, you're not gonna be able to eat. You're gonna make it worse.
I can't. I know I can't chew, but chicken broth?
Yeah.
It's good.
We can get some from the store. You can get like solid or liquids.
So my ice pack isn't cold anymore. And I'm still at home. I still haven't eaten anything. I have to eat soup and I hate soup. I hate liquid. I hate mushy food. I don't like any type of like liquid food. Like I don't like smoothies, soup, milkshakes, none of that stuff. So this is like even more hard because I'm gonna feel like I can't eat anything because I don't like it. Also, I want to note that whoever said getting your wisdom tooth pulled doesn't hurt is a damn lie. Because this hurts really, really bad. It hurts so bad because it feels like you pulled out the wrong tooth. That's how bad it hurts. It feels like you pulled out like 5 teeth instead of 1. Mm-hmm. So am I going to work tomorrow? Probably not. I'm just waiting for my mom and my nephew to come out the store. We're at Cub. You see it? We're at Cub, but they're getting my pain meds and some liquid foods for me to eat. Like, oh my God, it hurts so bad. Like, I just want to go to sleep, but I can't even go to sleep because I have to change my gauze every 30 minutes. So that's kind of pointless. Fun. It's not fun at all.
Big the tooth was, though.
Look at this. This thing is huge. Oh my God. This thing is huge. Like, what? This is the tooth. It is. It's awful. The tooth fairy better give me a fat ass check for this.